Yeah.
No, but I was in 87. I was in the Eurovision Song Contest. It is a Eurovision show, and I did the Danish show, and mm-hmm. I was number 3rd in the Danish show.
Out of how many?
Out of 10, you know, it's like great. 10, but it's like a big yeah. show. So overnight, I was well known in Denmark.
It sort of the American Idol of its day.
At that time, it was yeah. the only show you could have in television, basically. Okay. And I sang a song called Dancing in the Moonlight. And
wait a minute. Dancing in the Moonlight?
No, it's not. Not it's the King, in Danish. It's called King Dancing in Måneskin.
Oh, how do you say it again?
Danse i Måneskin.
I Måneskin.
You
okay.
can Google it. It's on the internet. And you can see me as 14 years old and, you know, with hair like this.
You know,
dancing
we're
going to. And singing. And
did you have big hair?
One, two.